How is everybody? Did everybody have a good week? It was really hot. I hope you guys found ways to be cool. I had to work in it, but I had nice air conditioning buses, which was nice. Anyway, today we're talking about joy. And if you were listening to Amber last week, we talked about love. See, and we had the apple, which was love. I love apples. Do you love apples? I love apples. Well, today we're going to talk about joy, which is the orange. I'm not a great fan of oranges, but I like mandarins. They're really good. Tangerines, yeah. So anyway, so I thought of a song today that we could sing, and that is, I've got the joy down in my heart, right? Because I thought that would be a good song to start with because we're talking about joy today. So. Maestro, please. We have the music, so here we go. Ready? Here we go. Oops. I've got the joy down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. I've got the joy down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart to stay. So happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart, and I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
I've got the love of Jesus,
love of Jesus down in my heart. Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
I've got the love of Jesus down in my heart. Where?
Down in my heart to stay.
And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. That was high. Anyway, so there you go. I just thought that would be a perfect song to sing today because God gives us joy, and that's very nice. Now, last week, Amber read from Galatians chapter 5, verses 22 and 23, and it says, "But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control." Those are all the things that we're going to learn about this month about the fruits of the Spirit. And so a big thing happened. I don't know if anybody knows, but a couple of weeks ago, Captain Heather became a major because she's been an officer for 15 years. And after you're an officer for 15 years, you become a major. So next time you see her, instead of calling her Captain Heather, you got to call her Major Heather because she's moved up in the ranks. So we congratulate Major Heather for that great success. And she's a wonderful officer, great officer. Anyway, so I thought we'd do our prayer time, seeing God is so good. And we still need to pray for what's going on about the coronavirus. We still can't come back to church for a while, so we're going to have to continue doing our Sunday school in this way, and miss you big time. I'd really like to see you face to face. But anyway, we need to continue to pray for that. And so let's just sing God is so good, and then I'll pray, okay? Keep hitting the wrong button.
God is so good. God. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for today. Thank you for a little bit of comfort this morning without the humidity. And we just thank you for all the nice weather that you've been giving us. Even though we haven't been able to see each other, we've been able to enjoy your beautiful weather that you've given us. And we thank Captain for, or actually Major now, for her success in being an officer and being such a good officer. And we just thank you for her her love and care that she gives us each day. We pray about the new officers that are going to be coming in. We've got two new officers coming in. We just pray that we'll accept them with open arms and we'll love the socks off them just like we did with Major Heather. And we just pray for them coming in. I'm sure they're kind of a little bit nervous about the situation, and all the different ways of having to preach is going to be kind of different for them because they don't really know us that well. And we just pray that through everything they'll come to know us just as Major Heather did. We pray for all the kids out there, Lord, everybody that's out there watching us today, and we just pray that they're doing okay and that they're still having fun and enjoying each day, even though they can't really play with friends or go to school. It's a big change for them in their lives too. We just pray that you'll be with them and just help them to get through each day, and to always remember that you're still there with them no matter what happens, and you're in control of everything that happens too. So we know you're in control of the situation and that you'll fix it soon. So just help us learn something from your word today, Lord. Just help us to always love you and to love others as you loved us. Amen. Well, it's starting to rain. Anyway, so joy. What is joy? Well, it says right here on this piece of paper, it says joy is like being very, very happy. It is being happy on the inside, even when things aren't going very good. And really it's God that helps us to have that joy, right? And so it's important for us to love God, and He'll continue to give us joy. We're going to have to cut this short, man.